As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight.
So, let's see how this just works. Civil War.
Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. Machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes field overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
I don't know, man.
Edward.
Sir.
Townsend. Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
Been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
She does not like it when you swear. No. Finch.
Babes.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business, with manners.
Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song. So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my manners.
Come on, boys. Do your jobs. Take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Oh, it's going down.
The damn bird is shedding.
Fall in, McManus. Bird's mole.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room.
That's our cue.
Full ahead!
Oh, now I got control of the tank. Here we go. Really? I don't even see the guns. Oh, there they are. Oh man, I gotta get up closer.
See that tank, Edwards? Don't get us stuck in the mud like that. We got one of ours! Eyes front, drive!
Damn, I'm having a little hard time controlling this. Okay, here we go. Oh, oh!
Target down!
fucking hit. Oh man, yeah, I need to repair. I didn't know you could repair, okay.
Okay, but let's go! Let's go! Good work, son. Push forward! Get us up to that second trench line!
Oh shit. Oh, okay. Motherfucker.
One less field gun to worry about, boys.
Where did it come from? Oh! Damn, these guns are fucking everywhere.
Ooh.
Oh, enemy tank! Oh, motherfucker. master, homie.
Get a move on, driver! Look on the damn Jonas and the Vinci's gone! Tavares, pull yourself together! Get us to that village, driver! Their artillery's holed up there!
Where's the gun? Where's the gun? Oh, shit.
How many of those are we going to take? It's gone. Move on.
Oh, another one?
Gun's done. Punch it, Edwards.
Oh no! Fuck it. That. Didn't expect that, did you?
My ears are ringing!
Oh shit, where do these guns come from? Oh, another gun to the right.
Let's go.
Boom,
job, lads. Let's
son.
Find the rest. What's that gun?
Oh, it's a tank too. Get the field gun. saw this gun to the right over here somewhere. Did they take it out? Going over the trench line. Get some. Field gun where? Boom. It didn't make it. Tough down here.
You're going the wrong way.
I have to back up. They're trying to overwhelm us. Damn, I need to get rid of that big gun. He was backing him up right there.
Keep pushing on, lads. We're soon taking this spot.
Dealt with that bunker already. Oh, tank.
Landship incoming! My ears are ringing!
Ooh, multiple guns. Fuck me. Gotta get the hell out of here. Oh. Hurry up. shit. I'm gonna get rid of these motherfuckers. What's the other one right there? And your bunker.
One more time.
Yes, that will shut them up.
Nice. Really, bro? Could have ran, lived another day.
Cannon's gonna slow us down. Hit it.
Oh.
Stop, Jerry, hitting us, you eject.
Oh! Yeah. That was one hell of a fucking explosion. Nobody getting across this bridge, son. Yeah, tired of people hiding. Oh. Move, let's move. Going across.
More damn butt. Throttle up. Push through.
Oh, great. Man, it's mud.
They were waiting for us. Get us moving.
Shit!
Can't get any traction. Push them back, lad.
Get off that thing.
Oh.
No traction.
Oh.
So can't move. Come on.
Climbing all over us.
Come on. Hey, you two mice, you're going to get us all killed. Head was behind you.
Edwards! Release the pigeon! That is an order, son. Do you understand me?
Sir!
Thank you.
I'm flying the pigeon. What? Holy shit. Damn, look at the battlefield. That is phenomenal. That is just, oh my God. Straight out war everywhere. Chaos.
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking ducks! Absolutely!
Wow.
The look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your whip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, let's start it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh?
Well, everybody,
trouble, we'll be right behind
so
you.
Far, I am... Mind is blown. I'm loving this game. I am loving it. That was just everything that I played is awesome. Just ridiculous. But I'm gonna have to cut it right there. I'm about to go check out some multiplayer, man. More coming with the campaign on that one channel. So stay tuned. I'm out.